After the shuttle checks out on its two upcoming flights, it will be ready to take larger components up to the International Space Station later this fall. Marc Garneau.